those sweet peas. My hair is funny. It has been a day. Yeah. I love you, Calvin, Rome, Neela, Kaya, Easton and Raven, and Blue and Gus and Cassis and Nona and Vivian and Cade and Winter and Dominic and Georgia and anyone else who's listening today. Just sharing so much love for you, so much appreciation for who you are and what you say and what you think. I can't wait to visit with you in person and see you, hold you. Yeah. So, you know what to do. Find a comfortable place to sit back and relax, and let's let our imaginations go wild. Resume by Itzvan Banyai. This was a book given to Gus for his birthday. No, for Christmas. Here we go. From Donut, my best friend. Resume. Itzvan Banyai. Now this is a book to look at. That's why I tried to zoom in as much as possible. About perspective. Looks like a person shooting bow and arrow, right? Arrows from their bow. It's on a wristwatch. And I'm watching somebody who's doing rubbings on a Egyptian hieroglyph. Hippopotamus. Interesting. I wonder what they're doing. An explorer, maybe? I'm not sure how okay I am with that, but it's beautiful. Sky? I have horse, unk. It all means something. Heracles. Oh. It looks familiar. It says Goodyear. And it says Place de Concorde. It's like a movie set. Eiffel Tower, Paris. It's where Calvin lives. Paris. But I don't think that's Paris. I see palm trees. Tropical. He doesn't look like he belongs there. Right? Everything's color. He's in black and white. Reminds me of Alfred Hitchcock. Oh, riding an elephant. I'm not so sure about riding elephants. It's very beautiful. Oh. It's a painting. Look at all the fruit. Squash. It's in water. Ship. The little boy is playing with boats in the water. There's a boat there. His trumpet. His journal. Little people in there. It's a painter painting. In his studio. Reminds me of a painter named Degas. A little baby in a stroller. Someone looking out. Ah. Beautiful. Woman in a kimono, umbrella, parasol. Looks like Mount Fuji. Parrot. Looks like someone's mouth. Ah. Beautiful geisha with the Walkman on. Oh, this is the fan. The Walkman's the way people used to listen to music. They didn't have phones. It's called a Walkman, which was cassettes. Cassettes. I'll tell you all about that. Ah, billboard. 1-800-RE-ZOOM. Get everyone's hanging out in their cool cars. Book or a magazine. Ah. Looks like there's more than one person there. Look at all these people over here. I like all their shoes. Pablo Picasso, Albert Einstein, people I don't know. Ah, he flew on a plane. It says free jazz. Going through a tunnel. Oh, going farther through a tunnel. Dark, dark, dark. See the two lights? With special thanks to Regina, Becky, Daphne, Margaret, and Nina. Resume. It's fun. Banyai. I like these books without words, so you can imagine whatever's there. Tell your own story. They're all about perspective. So what you see may not be what all is there. How sometimes we focus on those little things, we don't see the big picture. Yeah, perspective is a wonderful thing to explore. I love you. I hope I see you soon. Until next time.